the sponsor for this amazing event, and we are so proud to be here tonight. We are so delighted to give a holiday to the winner.
I'm Christina Patterson. I'm a journalist. I've been a writer and columnist at The Independent for the last 10 years, and I've been on the advisory panel of the If Britain writing competition. As you see in the room through there, quite a few young women wearing the hijab. And you think, actually, this has got to be a good thing, because I think the more that people from different cultural backgrounds mix and are involved in projects together, that can only be a good thing for Britain. And the project is about Britain, it's about celebrating Britain and looking to Britain's future. So I think it's great to do anything that celebrates talent and creativity.
My idea was to basically combine a mentoring scheme in a neighborhood. So what you do is you get young people and old people with similar likes and interests who live in the same area, and you get them together, and the older person helps the young person with their career. It helps them to network with people, provide guidance, and it's basically kind of a buddy scheme combined with mentorship.
Thank you very much once again. Rebecca Hunter, please.
I am completely over the moon. I don't really know what I'm feeling right now. It seems quite ecstatic and a bit crazy, but I'm just completely delighted to have won such a fantastic competition. I really like If Britain because it gave students the opportunity to actually voice their opinion on different ways that they could basically improve Britain. And it was fantastic to be involved in, and I can't believe I've won.
Many young people talking to each other, entrepreneurs, students, business people, talking to each other about meeting each other and having ideas for the future. I thought, we pulled it off, it's working.